Earlier this week, we showed you how to paint the Visarch's red armor, and today we're going to show you how to paint that cool pelt that he's got atop his shoulders. To do this, what you need to do is first of all apply Sotek Green, and then we're going to start dry brushing it, starting out with Warp Fiend Grey, then Slaanesh Grey, and then very lightly with Pallid Witch Flesh. So starting then with Sotek Green, I'm going to apply this with my medium layer brush, and we're looking to do this over the Chaos Black undercoat. So because this is a layer paint, it will be quite thin, so for that reason you'll have to apply two thin coats of this. So once your paint is ready, all you've got to do is start applying it, and just be really neat if you've painted the armour so far as you get close to that detail. Next we want to dry brush the fur using Warp Fiend Grey. Use a small dry brush, and what you want to do is angle it like this, so you're running across the fur so as to catch the raised areas. Now also be careful as you're doing this, don't go right up to the red armour because you don't want to get any of this colour onto that part. Next we're going to add some Slaanesh Grey to the fur, once again dry brushed following the same technique as before, only this time just be a little bit lighter. And then finish off the fur with a light dry brush of Pallid Witch Flesh. And there we are, with all that dry brushing applied, the fur pelt is complete. Now, as you're doing this, just remember, be really careful with that dry brushing because it's easy to lose control of it and get it onto the armour. So just be as neat as you can as you apply it. But I hope you found that interesting. We'll see you all again soon.